All right. Welcome, ILHC, to Sunday evening. It's time for our invitational draw competition. We're going to start here by introducing our judges. They've been judging all weekend. Their fingers are practically bleeding. Their brains are fried. They're just crying left and right in the back room out of the beauty. And let's introduce them one final time. Give it up for Helena Norbeli of Sweden. Just north of here from Canada, we have the lovely Caitlin Wellman. Rocking almost the same haircut as Caitlin from New Orleans. Give it up for Andy Reid. From one of the cities that make up Southern California, give it up for Dave Krutos. From New Orleans, Louisiana, give it up for Mia Halloran. From all the way in South Korea, we have Mr. Nala Kim. One of the pioneers of our juniors division, give it up for Ms. Valerie Salstrom. From probably the same city as Dave that I don't know the name of in Southern California, Miss Kim Clever. It's all Los Angeles to me. And all the way down here from Sweden again, I'm representing with Helena Snowball, another fantastic event you should check out. Give it up to Kenneth Norbeli. And of course, our final chair up here is reserved for the lovely, wonderful ILHC and Lindy Fest down in Houston event runner, Tina Morales. Now, I did skip one chair, and this is the last chance we get to do this. So, judging literally every contest and making sure that all of these people do the right things, working harder than anyone else at this event. She says no, I say maybe. Give it up for Cillian Sykes. Have counted, you might count 20 plus one stray back there. That's me. But we're going to bring out our 20 dancers for this invitational. We're going to start with our leaders. We're going to call them out nice and quick. Give it up for Todd Yannacone from the USA. From USA, Nick Williams. From Sweden, Jakob Berlin. From the USA, Peter Strom. From Italy, Vincenzo Fasi. Come all the way down to the end, Todd. From the USA, we have Kevin Saint-Laurent. From France, we have Remy Kwakobame. From USA slash London slash Sweden, we have Sky Humphries. And from USA, we have Mikey Pedroza. Bringing out our follows, from France, we have Alice May. From Sweden, we have Anna Bush. From Lithuania, we have Anna Rogowskis. From the USA, we have Evita Arce. From the USA, we have Joe Hopberg. From the USA, we have Natasha Barnes. From Texas, we have Laura Bliss. From Japan, it's Mosa Khan. From the USA, it's Naomi Oyama. From Lithuania, Pamela Dejatupe. Now that all of our competitors are out, we're going to find out who they're going to dance with. Our leaders are going to pick follower names. There is a rule to this. If they've done a routine in a contest together in the last 4 years, they cannot draw that person. I have a lot of yes, no's, and maybes on my sheet, and we will see what happens. Todd has drawn Anna Farsh. Keep that in mind for later. Nick Williams is gonna draw a name. Gryffindor, it's Evita Arce. I think Evita's a Gryffindor. Jakob Berlin is gonna draw a name eventually. Jakob is gonna be dancing with Latasha Barnes. Peter Strum, the other loud voice you hear on the microphone frequently, is going to be dancing with Mo Sakar. This might be the first year in 9 years Peter and Joe don't get each other. Vincenzo is going to dance with Laura Glace. Mr. Felix Barrett-Hall is going to draw a name, and that name is going to be... He was that excited. He's going to dance with Naomi Uyama. Kevin, in the most red suit I've seen all weekend, is going to dance with Pamela Gejitite. Remy Kwame from France is going to draw one more name. Nope. So, what just happened is Remy drew Elise. If you've been alive in Lindy Hop for the last 4 years, you'll know that that can't work. You just started. Okay. Is going to be dancing with Egle Ragaskis. Now, I think at this point, do we have a rule that we have to enforce? Because of there's only two of them left?
Probably.
We'll find out very shortly. You drew the right name, it's Elise May. No, wait, you drew the wrong name. Unfortunately, that leaves Mikey and Joe together, and they're not allowed to dance together. Which means Sky Humphries will be dancing with Joe Hoffer, and Mikey will be dancing with Elise May. It's the rules. I don't make them up, I just follow them. I hope you all remember who your partners were, because I didn't write it down. We're going to have a little warm-up all skate. Go find your partners, this is your first song. Before we start, this is all done live to the music of Michael Gamble and the Rhythm Serenaders. Give it up for them one more time. Mike Gamble, take it away. So that's what we're gonna do. You're gonna go first, so you can just stay here. While they're standing here, I do wanna take a minute and say, Michael Gamble has prepared 10 different songs for these 10 different couples. I know for a fact that he even wrote some new arrangements for this contest specifically. So Jonathan Stout told me the other night that a band leader is a very underappreciated position in this world. So I want to take this opportunity to recognize Michael Gamble. As well as our other leaders, Cole Cosentino on Thursday night. We had Josh Palazzo with Candy Jack Jazz Band. of course, Jonathan Stout and his orchestra and his guitars. Todd seems to have sat down with Anna. It went too long, I'm sorry. Our first couple, give it up for Todd and Anna Forsch. Thank you. next couple from Japan and the USA. Keep it up for Mosa Khan and Pink Strong. Corner. We're going to marry one more couple from Sweden and the USA. Give it up for Felix Berghout and Naomi Ogimbi.
Thank you.
Our next couple has another person from Lithuania. From Lithuania and France, give it up for Egle Regelskis and Remi Kwakukwami. Thank you. Give it up for Lisa Mickey! And just before we move on, one more time, Michael Gamble for Rhythm Serenaders. The problem with this contest is that I want to dance to every song, but you know what's great? In a couple hours, we get to! Michael Gamble's gonna take a short break after this, and he's gonna come back and play some more tunes. Right now, we're gonna have one final all-skate with this band, with these dancers. It's our final song of contest of ILHC 2018. Michael Gamble, send us away. Keep on dancing. We're gonna have some DJ music from one of the five DJs up in the booth. That's Nicole Zuckerman. She's gonna play some great tunes to swing out to. Awards happen in 10, 15 minutes. Don't go away.